voice, display language. What does that mean? Subtitles. Do we want subtitles on or off?
Yeah, on.
Do we?
Yeah. So people can read it.
Okay. Visibility. I think we should put down really low. That makes it scarier. Do you think we should turn all the lights off?
Well, no, because no one will see us.
Yeah, but it'd be so much scarier. Right, Renet is a completely free service that gives you a deeper look into Resident Evil universe. Make your mark on the series records. Compete for rankings with elite players from around the world. One quick click. No, thank you. Sounds shit. If you start to feel uncomfortable, make sure to take a break. If camera movement is bothering you, try turning camera wobble off.
Right.
In the option menu. It may help
streaming.
To resolve. Apparently I have, but I don't think it's working yet. Let me refresh and find out. Okay. I don't want to start game yet.
No, not yet. There we go.
Okay. And I will refresh.
Right, turn
this.
Off the shit. The CC.
Do what? What did you say?
The captions.
Why is it hurting you?
It's annoying.
Seems it is.
Do as you are told, boy.
You fucking bugger. What, son? What? Come fucking down. Come fucking down. Right, you ready for this?
No.
Yeah, you are. You got them ready.
I've got ready? No save data on mine, so.
Are we going? We'll be starting game. You ready?
Yep.
3, 2.
Wait, are
1.
We clicking on go?
Yeah, on the word go.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh.
Normal.
Yeah.
Go. Perfect time. I'll tell you now, fucking hell, we couldn't have been any fucking better for each other then. It was bang on. I'm scared.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Ooh. Oh,
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Oh,
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan.
I don't trust her.
I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Got evil eyes.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Da da da. Can you hear a phone ringing?
Yeah. Idiot.
Oh, it's in the game.
Mm.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Right, Are we looking for secrets or are we just racing?
Are we what?
Looking for secrets or just racing?
Well, we'll just play the game.
Okay.
I don't know if you want to spend your time looking around or not. I don't know.
We'll just play the game.
Well, yeah, all right. We'll just get through the levels then.
Check your objectives, okay? Find Mia. I also found, okay.
I just spent ages looking at my map then.
Aye?
I spent ages looking at my map and you got ahead of me.
Well, it's not a race.
It's not like you can rush too much in this anyway, no. Is it?
Ooh. Rotate. There we go. Sewer Gators episode 17. Project proposal. Sneak into Louisiana's ghost house. Join us. Okay.
Ooh, join us. Ooh.
Yeah. Did you just read that same booklet?
Yeah, it's amazing.
Anybody
that,
think
it?
We were playing the same game?
Accept her gift.
Who the fuck is that guy?
I'm bleeding my womb. It stinks.
Accept a gift. What have you been looking at?
The gate. The thing on the gate.
Oh, I didn't read that. What the fuck? I suppose the good thing for me, I've not watched anything on this, really.
Stupid.
Now, I watched you play a little bit of it. But, you know, as far as, like, streams have gone, I've not watched anything.
I don't know where to go.
Driver's license. Okay. Ooh, trophy. Check inventory. Okay. From Mia Winters to Ethan. Belleville, Louisiana, Baker Farm, come get me. Okay, I'll do that. Holy shit, leak. Oh, fuck. I don't know which way I came in. Which door's which? Let me turn the sound up. I'm going to have to ignore you because I want to listen to it loud. Ooh, dinner's ready.
Fuck.
What the fuck?
Oh, that's locked, okay.
That looks like our fridge.
Over 20 missing in 2 years. Ooh. what your bleeding neck is like coming in this house alone?
Oh, you can save. I'm going to save. Bit silly that it takes you to this screen, though, when you save.
Yeah.
That's really daft.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Doing a good job with the graphics, aren't they?
Mm.
You know, I can't even imagine what this would be like playing in VR.
Oh, God,
shit,
I know.
You're right. Up.
Terrifying, wasn't it?
Sexy photos. Sexy. What the fuck?
Mmm, creepy.
More sexy photos.
Bing bang bong.
VHS.
Mm.
Ooh. Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
I like how they've put you in as the guy filming on a crappy camera.
If we have to make a change. Good plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
We're about to find out.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked. After you.
Why, thank you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Where's
he going?
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre? Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Get off. Okay, we've got something here. Fuck, no. Okay. Oh, fuck. I think I put it on too dark. I can't see a fucking thing. I think I might have to
adjust the brightness.
Yeah. Display.
Down more.
That one.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
That's better.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
No. Going up here. Nothing here. You can't save the game here. Though it's slightly different.
What the fuck was that?
Let's find out.
Did you hear that?
Yep. Let me in.
My door open first.
Yeah, but I was changing my brightness.
Where the fuck is he?
I'm bombing him.
Andre, where are you, man?
Fucking hell.
New deal. We find Andre and we go. We fuck this show. What do you see? What is it?
Oh, fucking hell. I don't think I could have positioned myself any worse for me to fucking see him, man. And I even knew that he was down here, but just then that was ridiculous.
You are?
Yeah.
I've got noise on, can't hear you.
Jesus.
So, we now know there's a switch under there. I wonder if we'll come across his dead body.
I wonder. Bloodstains, no body. That just make you jump.
Yeah. I'm not a faggot, took it like a man. Ooh, dirty syringes in the toilet. Just like home. Ben dead, Harold dead, Arthur turned. Oh no, Harold turned, Arthur turned. Okay, turned into what though? That's the question. Mia, nothing. Okay. Go through here first. Where the fuck am I going?
You need to go back to that door.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Did I? Daddy?
We need to go now! Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
The fuck? Oh shit, have I come the wrong way? I think I have. I'm lost. Hello?
Need to follow her.
Mia? Yeah, but I lost her. I was doing something and I lost her. Mia? Where you go? Dirty bitch. She's pissed the bed. Hello? Did she go through it? Oh, God, she's done.
Someplace safe.
Are you going to tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Did you get all the way down here?
Where? Yeah. I like to have a look around.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. We're going to be a family now that you're here. There's another door here, I'm sure.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm just I'm taking the auto swap over.
Taking that off?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's messing with the mute function. So, like, because I'm not pressing that button, okay. It's not stopping your thing from muting.
Okay.
Fucking hell, she scared me.
Mia?
E-001. Ooh. Sexy. You haven't found a dolly? Nice dolly. There's another dolly. Can't look up this dolly skirt still. That can't be good. Fucking door opening. Want me, mummy? I'm finding a map. Okay, I'm here. That door's locked. Okay. First aid. Okay, can I put them as a shortcut? I think I can, can't I? How do you put it as a shortcut?
No idea. I was just wondering, so how, I don't even know how you got into that.
Triangle. Oh wait.
Do you just press...
Use item, combine item, discard item. I don't want to use it. Oh wait.
Go on to it.
Okay. You have to move. Yeah, move lock. There you go. You're welcome. I said you're welcome.
I don't know how you did it.
I'm not going to tell you. It's a secret.
Tell me.
Nope.
I gotcha.
It's a race. I can't tell you. Have you been in this toilet? It's disgusting. That don't sound good. Ooh, fuck. Oh, I'm getting fucked up.
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
You trick.
Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
The fuck are you, Mia?
Look at that, just pour that on me and it makes me completely better. That's cool. Where do I go? I'm locked.
I can never leave.
Oh shit. Oh, you mother sucker. Oh, don't leave the axe. Take the fucking axe. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, the phone's ringing. Is there anything in here first? I'm not going before I check. Not even a pair of dirty knickers.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there.
Ooh.
Now.
I think that's time for a shavy wavy. You know what I mean, like?
Ah, that's a good idea.
Why, are you at the same place?
Yeah.
Oh, look at us. We're like right on time with
we're
each other.
We're in sync.
I'm in sync. That's not going to last. You know I'm going to overtake you.
Yep.
You know why I know, don't you?
Because you're a smart ass.
Because I'm a bad motherfucker.
That's if it gets changed over to your stream as well.
My what?
Your stream.
Yeah, I'm alright. Right, she said there's a way out in the fucking attic. I went up, but there's no way out.
Don't forget you've got bolt cutters.
Oh, yeah. Shouldn't have told me that. You know, because I'll overtake you. You know that, don't you? I don't like the noises that appear behind you.
I know.
Ooh, a fuse. A fuselage. Anything else? Nope. Oh, that was naughty. Just saw her walking. Come on, you wanker, pull it out. What's up with you?
It's my job. Must contain.
You got a fucking chainsaw.
Gonna quit. I promise. Must burn it all down.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Where's my hand gone? She's took my hand. I thought he was going to try and touch it then with his hand. Saving.
Okay, fine.
I don't like that door's closed behind you either.
No.
Excuse me. Okay, wait. Can I go on? Okay, that's on that one. This can't be good because it's giving me ammo.
She must be contained.
A lot of ammo. Whoa, not a good idea. Go up there, motherfucker. Ooh!
Shit. Oh, you bastard, you killed me.
Ooh, shit! I'm dead.
Me too.
I'm fucking dead.
Me too.
What the fuck? That wasn't good.
No.
Right, note to self, probably not a good idea to stand there shooting her.
No, you have to move.
Okay, now she says.
Oops. Fighting Mia is dangerous when she goes berserk. Do whatever it takes to stop her.
Fucking doors keep closing, man. No, I fucking bent down instead. Got her.
How?
Shot her. You bitch. You trick ass bitch. What a sucker, motherfucker. Okay. Now where do I go?
Oh my god.
No.
Stupid bastard! The fuck!
It all has to come down.
No, my fucking god, I just give myself a fucking heart attack. Jesus Christ.
No!
Fucking hell. Scary, I say. Okay. Oh, have you killed her?
Yeah.
Welcome to the family. I'm telling you something now. I fucking shit myself then. That was fucking crazy. I was not expecting that.
Well, you just get the shit out of me.
Look at her lovely hair. Looks like yours when you've not washed it for a day.
Yeah, fuck yourself.
Oh.
Now you have work to do.
Well, it's just like being at home with my mum and dad. What the fuck is he doing to me?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Boy's got to eat.
Yeah, bang him.
He got to have his supper.
What the fuck?
Come here, boy.
I do not want to read anything. I feel like I haven't got time. What the fuck is that just picked up? Bullets.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. You son of a bitch. He's not eating.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
I'm not sure I want to play this.
Why?
It's scaring me. Oh! What the fuck? She's alive.
Did you use all your meds on that?
Yeah, well, I've lost them all because I ain't got any.
Oh, right, yeah.
They take them off you, don't they?
Yeah. Who are you missing during Urbex trip? I was just reading that. No point. No one's watching. Evelyn.
Can you lean round a corner?
Not that I'm aware of. Might be able to.
Shit, he's coming this way. What do I do?
Hide. You picking up your herbs?
No, I haven't even fucking seen any.
There's one opposite the fridge on the on top of a bin. I'm in the kitchen, if you go back.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, he's coming back. What do I do? Where do we go?
I don't know. You just gotta hide from him.
He's gonna fucking see me.
Get down the past. Did you pick up the hatch key?
Yeah.
Okay.
So don't tell me what to do.
I'm not.
Can you do anything with this yet?
What is it? No.
Okay.
You're part of the family now.
Saw me. Oh my god.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Oh my god, he's gonna come in here. Oh shit! I don't think I can play this. I'm screaming like a little fucking faggot.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Can hear footsteps above me. Oh, I found a coin. Is that... What's up? Good kiddo. There's somebody above me, I swear. I'm saving. I'm saving, motherfucker.
Hurry up, Ethan.
Really stink. Dirty socks. Oh, what's this? Oh, I could take my stuff, can I?
Yeah.
Is there any reason to take it? Main house map, okay. I'm in the laundry at the minute. I'll go out there and all the way around. But I need a key. I found some green herbs. Combine them in your inventory. What do you combine green herbs with?
Each other or the first aid thing, I think.
Oh, there you go. Okay. A lot of them bobblehead things around, isn't there?
Yeah, I reckon there's probably a trophy to get them all.
Mm. Got a screwdriver.
Excellent.
You know what that means, don't you?
What?
I can unscrew things. No kidding, Sherlock. Okay. Oh, we're back here. Okay. It's secured with tape. Can't be removed by hand. Can I use my screwdriver on it?
Try it.
How do you check?
It usually gives you something to...
Oh, does it?
That's a lockpick.
Okay. I thought it was a screwdriver. Right, didn't you say there was a green herb in this kitchen somewhere? There is. What the fuck? Have I got to go to him?
Yeah.
They say, once family, always family.
Hmm.
won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Ooh. Whoa! Does the lockpick go?
For fuck's sake.
You only get to keep the lockpick once. Use it once.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I was gonna run around fucking opening everything. Can't use that here. What a load of shit. Okay, maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I should just go straight ahead and.
Where's my little Ethan?
I can't get past this guy.
Which part are you on?
Same bit, you know.
Which bit?
This bit.
Is that so? You haven't gone under the floor yet?
No.
I thought that was that old guy, though.
Oh my god, he's come and got me again.
Oh, he took the top of his fucking head off.
Oh, go away. This is annoying.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, that's disgusting.
What the fuck?
These guns to fire are horrible. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Oh my god.
Fine. Just do whatever you want.
Oh my god, I made it.
What the fuck? What are you supposed to do with this fucking car?
Get in it.
I just did twice. Whoa, he's fucking the car up. He's got in the car.
Yeah, now you're dead.
Whoa, he's running me over. Fuck. Oh my god, I didn't have the key. I'm gonna die. Look! I'm killing him in the car with my knife! Look! Oh shit. Oh, that was crazy. Oh no, he's still alive. What the fuck? Fucking hell.
Have a drink.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and
you motherfucking...
Fucking
bastard.
Your way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Was the ladder up here? Was it there before?
I think you might have dropped it.
How do you get up there then? It won't let me.
I don't know.
Okay, that could have gone a lot better. Oh. I can't go back out the way I've come, so I've got to go up there. There you go. Oh, fuck!
What did I get out of that drawer?
Where's that gun he had? Give me the gun. Oh, I've got the gun. Where did I get the bullets from? I didn't pick any up.
How did that copper come for you?
Oh. Oh, he called me through a window.
Hey.
Yeah, okay.
Oh.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Right, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
Okay.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Oh shit, I'm in a different part of the house.
New gun through.
Yeah.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
I found another antique coin.
Do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if
I... Of course the phone wants to ring.
Put that door back! Put
Wait.
That door back up!
Put Wait! Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody here! Oh no!
Shit, I can hear things fucking moving.
Oh my god.
What's up? Painting named Sky Hunter. It depicts something. I can't be asked to read that part. What's this? You don't have enough space. Shit, is there a box anywhere that I can...
You have to go back to that other one. It's only near you. It's only through them double doors.
Through what double doors? These?
Yeah.
Them?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, just up the hallway.
Whereabouts?
Where your box is. Where that box is.
Where was that box? Don't forget, I've not played this.
Right in through that door.
Through here?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Cool. And I can save it. Coolio Magulio. So you're talking to me like I know what I'm doing.
How'd you get up a ladder? Okay.
Just walk towards it. I know I had a little bit of a trouble getting to it as well. You're about to see some wonderful. I think whoever's in first place should be the person with the arrow on them. What do you think?
Yeah.
Eh?
If you want.
No, don't you think that makes sense though?
Well, yeah.
The fuck is this I picked up? Gunpowder. Do I need that?
I think it makes bullets. You get chem fluids and stuff like that.
Okay.
It's like powerful bullets. I'm
taking that. Okay.
You can make combine another, stuff as well. Yeah,
I can make another medikit.
Yeah.
Use item combine. There you go, I've got three medikits now. Okay. I'm going to save one more time. Why? Because I can. That's right. we'll pause in a minute because I want another drink. Okay.
Yo.
How do you know what life you're on?
I think that's your codex when you look at your watch.
How do I do that?
I've pressed triangle.
So I'm fine.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, there's a shotgun. What am I gonna do? Whoa, what's happened? I'm stuck in here. Do I have to replace the shotgun with something to take it?
Yeah.
Okay. Stop talking! Oh,
why
there's
does
a
no one want to come and watch us?
Eh? Because we're crap. Evelyn May, 2014. Evelyn May, like it was a name. no, I won't be able to use that.
I'm not sure I trust this Zoe.
Trust what?
This Zoe.
Who's on the phone to us?
Yeah.
No, me either. Are you through where I am yet?
Yeah, I've got through.
Keep thinking I'm seeing fucking things. It's doing me head in. Hello? Let me know when you're ready to go and get a drink and I'll pause.
Okay.
Alright, what the fuck is going off here? Look.
Yeah, it just takes a while to load.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh shit, do you play as her as well?
Yeah.
I can't let her catch me again.
Oh my god, the fucking door's locked on me. Get over there.
Oh shit, I forgot to save it. Right, do you want to pause? I'll grab a drink.
Hold on.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Oh my, fuck it. Just give me a second.
I'll give you that.
Oh shit, she's coming back.
Did you see what the old fuck lady is this? Now what? What do I have to do? Where are you?
I'm here. She's just gone through there.
You got the spider and stuff.
Yeah, but she's following me. How do I get rid of her?
I can't remember. You've got to hide, I think.
I'm hiding back in the same place. I don't understand where I've got to go. Do you want to pause it then?
Hold
ready?
On. Wait.
We open our home.
Where are you?
On the top floor.
Have you passed this?
No.
Okay.
I've not done it yet.
Right, you ready?
Wait. Okay.
Paused. Right. That it?
It'll just do it the minute you get it right, it'll do it for you. There you go. Now twist it a bit. Match that top leg up a bit more.
I'm trying. You have to press OK on it.
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, okay, so pausing it, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, give me a second. Let me just get out of this little bit then.
Well, give me a sec. Let me just load this little
bit. Right,
then.
3, 2, 1, pause.
I can't even pause because it's loading.
Okay, I'll keep going then until you're ready. Yeah.
Right, there we go.
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, pause.
Sorry, I'd already paused it.
That's quite okay. Right.
Pass your glass.
We'll go. And we'll be right back. Yes, we will. Because I want to pee.
I want to pee as well.
Oh, let's pee together then.
Okay, I'll sit on the toilet. You piss between my legs.
But you know the mic can still be
here. No one's watching.
Yeah, but it's on record. Oh, good God. May the force of Jupiter. Not many. Not many at all.
So it's like 7,000 people.
Yeah, it's like 900.
That's it?
Yeah.
That's all that's watching. Mm-hmm. Oh, no wonder no one's bothering. Yeah. That stream's really good. That Wild Ones is out on Tuesday.
Do you want to stream something else?
Like what?
I don't know. Do you want to... Battlefield or Destiny? I am enjoying this, but you know, we can save. We've just saved.
We could go back and save, couldn't we, together now?
Yeah. What, from where we are? I don't think I can. I'm here.
It says stop video.
Eh? What does that mean?
Mind you, I think you're near the end.
So should we carry on just for this bit then, yeah?
It's just I'll have to do the whole thing.
Yes, I think I will and all. So, Go on then.
All right, so we're carrying on, yeah?
For now.
For now.
Till we can get to a bit where we can save.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll jump on that Ghost Recon thing. We'll download it as quickly as possible. Aye.
Yeah, so would you purchase it tomorrow?
Yeah, well, purchase it tonight.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
You! She's found me.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Can't you turn around when you're in here?
No. No, you have to go to the end and back again.
I'm not gonna... Oh, shit, dear. That's stupid.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
I'll fucking embrace you. I'll stick it right in you, bum-bum.
Unknown here, and you are not paying fucking attention.
Oh, who's that girl?
You think Little Evie's gonna put up...
Little Evie, apparently. Okay. Oh, this is stupid. She's still in the fucking room. How do I get her out of the room?
I don't think you do. I think you have. She goes around those boxes.
Oh my god. Oh wait, you can go backwards, what?
Oh right. And I think you have to kind of... She's one end, you go the other, I think.
Okay. Like this?
I think.
Then where?
I don't know, I can't remember. I think I'm sure there's a kind of door up there somewhere.
Over there?
Maybe, yeah. You know, I'm not promising, I might be wrong.
Down here. There you go. Uh-oh. Trying to photograph that. Everything's fine. Looks like part of something. Whoa. What the fuck? Oh! Motherfucker! Oh, what do I do? How do I block?
R2, I think.
Oh, have I done it?
I think you're done, yeah.
Oh my god.
Did you take note of the burner?
The burner?
The Bunsen burner.
No.
Oh.
What was that?
It's just outside.
Eh?
It's outside. It's handy when you get into this place.
Okay. I'll remember that. Oh, fucking remember that, you slag. Think about that. Why does it take so long for this thing? Is it like a loading screen?
I think so.
Why haven't they got like a door and stairs that it just creaks up?
Uh-uh.
Do you remember that?
Yeah.
They were the loading screens, weren't they?
Yeah.
And if you'd gone into the wrong fucking door, you had to turn around and do it all over again.
Out again, yeah.
Oh, them were the days. Them were the fucking days. That's weird, wasn't it? Get over
it. It's good this is, isn't it?
What?
The game.
Yeah, it's fucking brilliant. It really is. It really, really is.
Do you think this is the beginning of it all?
What, how it all started?
Yeah.
Possible, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hard to know.
My baby.
Eva.
With what was left.
Eva.
Isn't there a girl called Eva in the other ones?
Is
there? I'm just wondering if she's the little girl.
Okay, so if I can find a save point...
Just go back to that place.
Where is it?
It's downstairs and through the doors and that you come through.
Right, I'm here.
Yeah, so you go... No,
that it?
No.
Hmm.
You want to go downstairs.
How do I get downstairs?
Yeah,
Oh shit, I've not even been in here.
Where?
Oh, it's handgun bullets. Oh, there's something in the toilet. I found a coin in the toilet. Can you believe that? Oh, I found a chem fluid. I think I look. I can go down there, or will that take me to?
No, I don't think it'll let you down there.
You sure? It looked like it would. God, there's all kinds of fucking noises going off here.
Do you not check the bath?
What was in there?
Remember, you kept telling me to check the bath.
What was in it? A key?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let me go check the bath then. Where the fuck was the bathroom again?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You!
Okay, can't go through there yet.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Is there something going to be in there?
What do you think?
Something I've got to kill.
Huh.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace
us! There you go. Wooden statue. What's this for? Something else in there, what else? It's disgusting mess. Just like, my Beth at home. Oh, fuck! Nice one! You silly... I wanted to pause this. Now where do I go?
Where do you think you're going?
Can you lose this guy?
Yeah. I think if you get in that room, you'll be safe.
Why can't he come in there?
Oh, you just lose him, don't you? He just stops looking for you.
So he's still bloody wandering about?
Yeah.
What a wanker.
Didn't make you jump.
Yeah, you fucking bitch. Why did you do that? I was going to save. Hmm?
Because it's funny.
Bitch. I'm going to put some stuff in here. Right, he's still coming. I can hear him. I'm going to save quickly again. Just so I don't have to do that again. But he's coming for me, so.
Mm-hmm.
Nice one. What's the statue for?
You not been to the door?
Which one? The one to get you out of the house?
Yeah.
I hate you. Why would you do this to me? I got scared. Are you watching that video?
I'm trying to. I've done it.
Mm. So was that it then for you? You're going back to save?
Yeah.
Right. Should I end the stream?
You might as well.
But nobody's going to want to watch people saving. That was good though. I enjoyed that. Very good. We'll have to carry on.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you're going to have to write a schedule up of when we're going to be playing. And what we're going to be playing because...
Oh, I know what that is. Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.